We watched three games, and all three were explosive and very interesting. It's my duty to go around and see how we can look for the future players for the country. And I want to commend the effort of the organizers, and we hope that competitions like these or trainings like these, opportunities like this, will come these children's way, and then we keep, you know, looking for them, because Nigeria is really big. And what advice for the kids today? It's first of all, they have to be disciplined. They have to take education very serious, because education is key to life. And you never know, a football career can be short, can be long. And if they engage themselves in education and, of course, other things, they can have something to fall back to.